Before we end our story, we can't forget about the legend of Dr. Dent. Some said that he was made up to act as kind of a boogeyman story to tell their kids. But the truth is, Dr. Dent was very real. Dr. Dent transformed the abandoned schoolhouse into his laboratory. His main goal was to make the perfect human being. But what he ended up making was an unholy creature codenamed DS6.